Hello children, how are you all? Welcome back to our class. Today we are going to do some exercise. Okay, already we learned the this lesson. What we learned? Face value, place value, like expanded form, ascending order and descending order. From here the last part some exercise have. Okay, let us start the exercise. All of you ready? Okay, all students listen here. Here, page number 28, exercise 1.5. Now, exercise 1.5. Some questions already we done. First, balance question also means doing now. Okay. Fill a beer. Fill a beer. Fill a beer. The symbols. Fill up with the symbols. Fill up with the symbols. Greater than, less than, or equal to. Last class we done some questions. Okay. Then balance question. 7123. Then 7140. Okay. The next one. 2368. Then 1589. Then 4495. 3899. Then 5147, 5100, then 9100, 9100. Okay, now here fill up with the symbols greater than, less than, or equal to. That means comparing the numbers. But here first to be said means. Here first write the place value, then compare the place values. Okay, here ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Right. Here also you write ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 7,000, 7,000. But 7,000 are means parallel in the year. Next place value compare. 100, 100, 100. That also same now. Right. In the end, number 2 tens, 4 tens. 2 tens, 4 tens. There. 2 tens, 4 tens. 2 tens, small. Above here, 2 tens, small. I don't in the end, number closed. There. Close I will another. Sir, the end. Open I will another. Body number. And here, less than 7123. Less than 7141. Understand? Then here 2000. 4 digit numbers. No. Here 1000. Hey, 2000. Here 2000. 1000. 2000. 1000. But here 2000 ano? 1000 ano malaga? 2000 is greater. But here which is symbol? Greater. But here also greater. 2368 is greater than 1589. Understand? The next one. Here 4000. Here 3000. Right. But here 4000. Shortly writing. 4000. Here 3000. Okay. 4000 is greater. But here open side. No. But here greater. 4495 is greater than 3899. Understand? The next one. Here 5000. Here also 5000. So then we compare. Next place. But here tens. Here also tens. Then tens. But here 1 ten, 1 ten. Same no, but next place is 100. And 10 no, so here 100. Here also 100. Yeah, so 1 10 100. 1 10 100. But here 100. Here also 100. But that is same no, but next number. Okay, 4 10 0 10. Okay, 4 10 0 10. No, 4 tens is greater. No, so 5147 is greater than 5100. Okay, then 9100. Same, no. Oh, so we keep equals. Understand all of you? How to keep greater than symbol, greater than symbol, and equal. Okay. The next one, arranging ascending order. Next one, what? Arranging ascending order. Arranging ascending order. Okay. First game, this will show here. 8,153, then 8,513, the next one 8,350. Now, but here, so this we have to arrange in which order? Ascending order. Play. What does mean by ascending order? Numbers arranging from smallest to greatest. Then, the other number, smallest to largest. Okay, so the number is in the value number 90. But here, first we have to find out smallest number. Then, okay. First thing, place values in the ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Good. Now, we will see first. But here 8,000. Here 8,000. Here 8,000. Here 8,000. So, place values. No, these 4 numbers are 8. You can see number. Good. Now, we will see the number. Okay. But here, all same now. Next, we have to compare hundreds place. 100, 100. Here what? 500. Here what? 300. But this largest. In here, cherry numbers. Here 100. Here 100. Here number. This number. 8 times. 5 times. But 8 times the 5 times. Eda cherry the 5 times. Lay. Eda smallest number. 8,153. Okay, but here, first one. Next number. Next small number. 8,183. Then third number. Here, 500. Lay. Here, 300. Lay. That means 8,530. Small is the number comparing about. Pair on number third and the number 8,350. Then largest 8,530. Here arranging. Here first small 8,153. Then 8,350. Then 8,530. This is the ascending order. Understand all of you? If you have a different place, you can compare it. Then we have to find out arranging descending order. Next one, what? Arranging descending order. Arranging, arrange, in, in descending order. Arranging descending. Okay. So here, first one, 7390. What is descending order? What is mean by descending order? The numbers arranging from greatest to smallest. Largest to smallest. Greatest to smallest. First we have to find out greatest number. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000. 7903 is largest number, greatest number. But then second number, 7390 is second number. Third number, these two numbers compare. And here 4000, here 4000. Now let's see. Next place, 0, 100, 300. Which is greatest? 300. So 4300 is greatest. Last one, this is the smallest. And descending order arranged. First 7903, same thing. Then 7390. The third one 4300. Then 4030. Understand all of you? Then this lesson last week what is study? This lesson the last moment we have learned making the greatest and the smallest number. But here use 1805. Use these digits. Use 1805 to make smallest and the largest numbers. Okay, ee digit upayogich endu cheyyanam nammude largest numbers and greatest numbers ഇവിടെ ഫസ്റ്റ് എഴുതാൻ പോകുന്നത് സ്മോളസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ കേട്ടോ. സ്മോളസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ എഴുതുമ്പോഴെങ്ങനെയാ നമ്മൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? ചെറിയ നമ്പർ ഫസ്റ്റ് എഴുതുക അല്ലേ. ചെറിയ നമ്പർ ആരാ? സീറോ. സീറോയിൽ തുടങ്ങുന്ന നമ്പേഴ്സ് ഇല്ല. അപ്പൊ നമ്മൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? വൺ എഴുതുക കേട്ടോ. അപ്പൊ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? വൺ. ഇനി നമ്മൾ എന്താ എഴുതേണ്ടത്? സീറോ ഉണ്ടോ. അതല്ലേ ചെറുത്. ഇനി ഏതാ? 8 and 5 ഏതാ ചെറുത്? സ്മോൾ നമ്പർ 5 ഉണ്ടോ. ഇനി ഏതാ എഴുതേണ്ടത്? 1058 ഈസ് ദ സ്മോളസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ. ഈ ഡിജിറ്റ് കൊണ്ട് ഉണ്ടാക്കിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഇനി ഏതാ ഗ്രേറ്റസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ? ഗ്രേറ്റസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ എങ്ങനെയാ? ഫസ്റ്റ് യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ് ഗ്രേറ്റസ്റ്റ്. വലിയ ഡിജിറ്റ് greatest number. Understand all of you? Apa ini lesson yang kita kaki apa ni cerita? Face value, place value, expanded form, comparing numbers, ascending order, descending order, making the greatest numbers and the smallest numbers. Understand all of you? But here so many problems have in your textbook. All students write and study. Okay, have any doubts? Call me. Today's class is over. Thank you, sir.